Today is the second day of our great Thanksgiving Day banquet. Thanksgiving-style meals. We get a regular breakfast some days, and then for lunch and dinner on those days, we get a turkey, dressing, gravy, smashed potatoes, cranberries. We do some Thanksgiving feasts. It's important because Thanksgiving is about family. And some of the guys, obviously, that are here aren't in touch with their family. And so it can be a really potentially depressing day for them. And so to kind of blow Thanksgiving out here and bring in a ton of volunteers and just kind of a great attitude to love our guys is really special and really helps us just kind of get through the days.